Hey guys, this is Jamil and today I will show you how we can create a profile from file data in Civil 3D. For the first time we need to get a file first. This one I have created, which shows some data, and let me show you what is this data format, what are the requirements of this profile file. If we go to online Civil 3D help forum, you can see profile format requirements of profile views. You can see here is first is station without any plus sign, elevation, and if you have any curves in your vertical alignment, there should be curve length. So this is what I have created in my profile file. My starting change is 0. And elevation is 100.23, same 100, this is 109.0, and this is curve length. All of them separated by a space. Here is a space, here is a space, here is a space, and here is also a space. If you have a curve length, it should be first station, space, elevation, and curve length. Okay, this is our data is ready. I'll say okay, close. I'll go to Civil 3D. Now, according to this one, it shows that the alignment of this profile is 300 meter. I will create an alignment that is 300 meter. I will go to alignment, alignment creation tools. I will say alignment for road 1. Created center line alignment, no site, proposed alignment, and all labels. Okay, for now I will create a dummy alignment from tangent to tangent, no curves, or horizontal no curves. From here I will say it is 300 meter. I'll say okay, and it has created an alignment. Over this alignment we need to get the profile. We will go to profiles, create profile from file. I will browse to my file that I have created profile, open it, say it is alignment or road 1, name is this, profile style is design profile, profile label set is all label set, complete label set. Say OK. Profile has been created but it is not visible. I will go to profiles, create profile view for alignment road 1. I will say next, and from here I will say anything, I'll select something, profile view here. This is how my profile looks like. Here I can edit also, and now this some data is out of profile view, so I will go to profile view properties. I will change it to elevation. I will change from 90 to 115. Okay, and profile view style display, I will switch off this grids, I don't want this grid. Horizontal, vertical, no grids. Okay. This is how it looks like. If you want to show the labels, you can see here horizontal geometry points, grade breaks, you can show crest curves, you can show sag curves, apply, okay, all the data is displayed here. Fine. If you want to create any curves in here, you can create later on. If you want to delete it, edit profile geometry, delete this point, so it will be straight between that. That's it. This is how you can create a profile from file data. Thanks.